Hello, this is Tony Jones from I Dissect Music. We're going to do Above All by Michael W. Smith. We're going to start off with the intro. It sounds like this. So what was that? We're going to start off with the intro with a B flat chord first inversion. And the way I put my fingers is I'm going to relieve my thumbs. I'm going to hit the chord. Then I'm going to hit the chord C, D, F, B flat, C. So then to C, F, and C. Then to, then I'm going to hit C, C, C. Then B flat, A. B flat, E flat, and B flat. Then I'm going to break it up. B flat, E flat, F, B flat, B flat. Back to the C, F, and C. Then I'm going to go C, C, B flat. So that whole sequence sounds like this. Then add the left hand is going to be B flat, B flat. So together, B flat, like that. B flat, F, B flat. So then A, F, A. G, E flat, G. A, F, A. Back, repeat. Come out of it. That there is a B flat suspended with an octave. B flat, F suspended with an octave. F, B flat, C, and F. Then I got D, A, D in the left hand. So to come out of it, we the last chord before we go into Above All is that. Then we go into the song. I'm gonna do here's like a suspend to a major. So it's B flat, F, and G. Then move the middle note to the E flat. Then I'm gonna play a B flat suspended, which is B flat, E flat, and F, and drop the thumb to the A. And then I'm gonna go. That there's F, C, D, and F to the B flat. Then back to the single notes D, E flat to the first chord that you played before going into the song. So together sounds like this. Left hand here. Above all. Alright, when I hit the first chord here, I'm gonna go E flat, B flat, E flat. Next chord, F, C, F. So I'm gonna drop that thumb when I hit the last F. So above all. I'm doing that. When I hit that, I'm going B flat, F, B flat together. Then I'm gonna go single notes and then right back to that first chord and play. Above all repeats. And all creative things. And the only difference is this chord. Before we go to Above All Wisdom, that's an F chord, F, A, C, F with an A in the left hand. Above all wisdom. So right there, I'm going to play what is called a G minor, first inversion. B flat, D, and G. Left hand is going to go G, D, G. So together. Then I'm going to go A, B flat. So together. And all the ways. That there's A, D, and A. Left hand, I'm playing F, C, and L. All the ways of man. That there is B flat, E flat, F, and G. Left hand is E flat, B flat, and E flat. Together. That there is a B flat chord, add 9, B flat, C, D, F. Left hands is two D's, and then single note A, B flat.
You were there before the world began.
That there, you were there, you were here before the world, sorry. It's B flat, E flat, and B flat with a C in the left hand.
You were here before the world.
Just switch the left hand to a B flat.
Before the world began.
That there's F, C, F, and C. Left hand, I'm playing A, F, and A. And then to first chord, back to the beginning. Same chords. Same stuff. To measure what you were,
there's no way to measure what.
The only difference,
you're worth.
That there is a D suspended, D, F, and A, D bass, and then we hit it again, then hit the pinky to the D, so then hit the D chord with the octave, so then we go. So that sequence there is D and A. And then I'm going to hit two D's. D, C. So the last part.
There's no way to measure what you're worth.
I'm going to say. Get crucified. B flat chord with an octave. B flat, D, F, B flat. B flat bass. I hit two B flats.
Crucified.
At there, it's a B flat suspended. Just move the D to the E flat. With C basses. Right there, it's an F second inversion. C, F, A. Left hand is A, F, A. That there is back to the B flat chord with the octave, and I'm playing B flat and F. So, repeat it. It's like an F first, A, C, F, A, with an A bass.
Like a rose.
That there is above all wisdom. So it's the same chords above all wisdom.
Like a rose, trampled on the ground.
Sorry.
You took the fall.
Now fall is B flat, E flat, and B flat with the C bass. We're going to break it up. Gonna go B flat, E flat, B flat, A, and then this is the only tricky part here.
You took the fall.
When I hit the F suspended second, it's C, F, and B flat, and I'm gonna break this up. D, B flat, D, F, B flat. So then we're gonna go B flat suspended. We played this chord before with the E flat basses. And then I'm going to hit it again, drop the E flat down to the D, and then I got the F suspended second again, F basses, and then drop the B flat down to the A.
Above all,
back to the intro. So let's do the You Took the Fall.
You took the fall, and thought of me.
Basically the same thing. To go back into crucified,
you took the fall and thought of me above all.
We're gonna do this, and all that is a E flat first, G, B flat, E flat, and G with a G bass into the F first, A, C, F with the octave A on it, and A bass. So
above all,
back to crucified,
one, two,
back to
crucified.
So that's pretty much the whole song. And when you come out of it,
you took the fall and thought of me. Above all,
you end it with the intro. B flat at 9. That's the song. God bless you.